do we do that? So he made them in soccer gear and all this stuff.
Yeah, I'm just making it.
I know.
Dude, I want to be on the field so bad right now.
Same.
Throwing the kid on the ground. It's the only thing I miss. Throw him on the ground. What, ref? He hit me. I didn't take my hands out. My hands were already out when he touched me. Sorry, my shorts fell.
Well, he goes in here.
You ever had it where a dude goes
every day?
And goes up, when you're like lining up against a wall.
Where our goat is, and he'll say, where'd these new gates come from? Been there since March. You said that yesterday.
Come on, guys. Peek it out. Peek it out. Oh, yeah. Sean has a pretty good eye. Come on, pressure him, run at him. Don't slow down, go full speed when you have like that. Come on, Carter. It off the other kid. Did it not?
I don't like this kid doing this.
Hey, why are the kids using our ball?
Beat him up.
Pressure that. Pressure.
Oh, come on. Who's that?
Go,
Braden.
My brother.
Who's your brother?
Tony.
It's your brother?
Yeah, Tony.
I not know that. So you gonna get injured like you?
Hope not.
That would suck if both of you guys got hurt.
I can.
Ooh, nice. Come on. Come on, guys, get it out of there. Get it out of there.
Shut up, Eddie.
Why?
I'm not getting her number, bro.
It's getting cold, bro.
I know.
The varsity team even here yet?
I don't know.
So watch them be the varsity team?
Just play a game after that?
I don't even think that's allowed. Come on, guys, come on. Oh, come on. That was a good kick. Never seen someone stop the ball like that. Come on, the kid fell on purpose. Come on. Is it a PK?
Probably.
Is that a PK? Come on, the kid fell on purpose. Kid getting it from freaking Emmett Cruiser. Oh, you're supposed to shake the big turn. Come on. That was a false call. Shouldn't have called that.
Yep. How much is left of the game?
I don't know, I think they're turning 30 minutes half.
All right,
come on, guys, let's play smart. Dude, I thought this was the varsity game, dude. I was like, hey, we get a free after this, but no. I'm hungry.
Bro, there's a snack bar over there.
I don't want bad food. You know snack bars at games are hella expensive.
The can's like $2. Can is like $2. The corn dog's like $2.50.
You can get corn dog at the gas station for $1.50.
Oh, then looks like he ain't eating.
Come on. Come on, Carter. Is Carter on that side? Dude, Enrique gets pissed, dude.
Really?
Did you not see that last week?
No.
We can't got our back.
Benny, what time is it?
Oh shoot, 5:10. Dude, this team needs to be more aggressive.
Alright, 5:15, you're gonna take over, alright? Because I'm pretty sure they start. Because I don't want to just do it the whole time.
Alright, I got you. Dude, they need to be more aggressive.
I know. It looks like the ball's too hard for them or something like that.
Sometimes the school pump them up too much.
Yeah.
And whoever that goalie is, we need to tell him to, whenever he's going to get the ball, to say goalie.
Yeah, Tanner?
Yeah, because he's letting the defense go right in front of him when he can't see the ball.
Yeah, he's got to say goalkeeper or something like that.
Yeah. Because he's letting the defense get right in front of him when he can't see the ball like that.
Yeah.
Jacob!